My mother told me, you have to write the book. I said, no, mama, I'm not gonna write any book. She said, why? I said, because the black man of America have a million books in front of his face. Why does he need another one? Ah, it's not your book that you're gonna write. You're gonna write about what nature is showing us that we don't know and we need to know. It's not your book.